where did we start, or where did we leave off? Saw, scuff, hammer. Oh, yeah. Good, alright. But what doesn't look good or sound good at all is that it's raining outside very heavily too. Let's see, how are our crops looking? They look withered, but I'm not sure. In real life it says that potatoes are the easiest and greatest crop to grow, also the most plentiful, especially sweet potatoes, and that interests me. So I made doorways for my, oh, rain went down a bit, and making doorways for the walls. What do I want to do next? I think I wanted to storageify this outer area, but I'm not sure. Probably just gonna add stairs right here. There's a lot of planks down the plot. Well, it has to rain otherwise. So let's think about all the things we can make here. Stairs. Double shelves and such. Table with drawer. Oh, rain stopped. All right, nice. Off we go. Now, because of the helicopter, there was some zombies roaming around this place. Roaming southeast? Anyways, it's 12 o'clock. I still have about 8 hours. Alright, there's one of the zombies, and he's next to all- oh, multiple zombies next to the log. Many zombies, wow. Jeez, this place is just filled to the brim right now. So I equipped a kitchen knife. That one's dead. Put this axe in here. Lower the load on my inventory. Suddenly there's a whole lot of zombies I don't remember being around here. Oh. I made these zombies pretty dumb. Jeez, I'm coming pretty close on some of these hits. Pretty close. I hope they add smelting to the game so I can take all of their jewelry and turn it into something. How am I doing on skill? Light-footedness, upped. Accuracy with the blade, upped. Maintenance, upped. Blade maintenance is important. Obvious Studio's having some troubles here. I think that did shut off just earlier. I thought you could do a little more with clothes. I think that's the last of them in this area. Or at least, in the most general vicinity. Let's just double check. No, there's one here. Wow, what a high zombie population recently. No, I thought she saw me or something. Yeah, blade maintenance is really showing. Sadly, nothing too interesting. That zombie wasn't there before. Alright, I think that's just about all of them. Start sawing. Oops. was fun. A lot of bodies here. I might want to clean this place up soon. Zombies this way. Nope, that's a new zombie right there. I don't know where they're coming from. This is where the convenience of food is starting to dwindle here. We're gonna have to start opening up canned food. It's a big shame. Well, better get to it then. Also, the can opener stays in the container. I suppose that's a new thing. Or maybe it's just the type of food item it is, corned beef. Look like it'd be just open with your hands. That's a new zombie. Where are these coming from? I don't understand where these zombies are coming from. Must have at least 100 planks. Jeez, there's always a place for me to wander now. Oh, I'll take a butter knife. Nice. Don't mind if I do. I think that's too many. I'll drop these. There's your nails. we go. There we go. Now I'm in business. Take some planks. See this. One more wall. Let's do this. More planks. More planks. Always better. Three more planks. Alright. Ten planks right now in my inventory. I've actually used quite a few mills, wow. Let's do this. More walls. All this hard work is really doing a down bearing on me. Just gonna look around for some zombies. No, no zombies. I'm gonna take a rest. this on the other dock. Guess that's the rest of the time things. Used my last few planks. Let's see. One, two, one. Hard to tell. I think about I need 8 more. 2, 4, 6, 8. I think I'll need 16 more planks to get these walls done. Then I'm gonna remove the upper railing up there and turn it into walls, I think. Or maybe not, I'm not sure. All I know is I'm going to take these stairs, I'm going to turn them into walls. You know what, actually I'll need 18. Or like, you know, 20. 22. 26. 26 more planks. Calculating this, because it's 4 planks, 4 planks for a wall. So I still have a lot of work to do here. I don't know if it's true, but if you have a threatened back injury and you move around, your health slightly dwindles over time. So let's be quick about this. Alright, so I now have no way to get... Nope, still nothing. I think I'll have to move this planter. Okay. Yeah, I'll have to move the planter. It's a shame. You can't move planters either. Sure you don't want- I'll take a quick rest. This is a bad. It's the type of thing it is. to time for bed. I'm just congregate at night. What was I gonna do? 20 minutes to sleep time. Oh yeah, I want to take out that plant, that thing. Sad thing, I'll have to destroy this. Oh, the food stays like that. All right. I guess I'll I guess I'll put the composter somewhere else for now. Probably inside. Oh, you know what? It's 20 minutes past time for bed. I should really get to bed now. It's pretty funny how I say bed, but it's really just a chair that I sleep in. Nothing really strange to this out of place. Oh, that's the sound of rain. Is that rain? Yeah, we have rain. Damn it. It only rained for a second, so it should be good. Get something to eat. Let's see, anything I can... Yeah, here we go, peanut butter. Yep, bet. That'll do nice. Where's this food? We'll have to wait for a second. How much does it take to make one of these composters? It takes 4 nails, which I don't have. 5 planks, which I don't have. Alright, one more plank and one more nail. Ironically, one more nail. Don't tell me I have to go nail hunting. Oh, here we go, more nails. That'll do it. Gotta go on my plank too. I think I'll put the composter in here for now. Seems like the best place to really put it. I can't make it inside. It's just awful. Let's pick up this floor, see if we can still make the... Nope, still can't. Alright. Guess it'll have to be outside, but somewhere safe. Can we on this? It can. Alright. I guess I'll put it back here. Uh-oh, rain. I think I'm making good progress here. Yeah, we're only 25 minutes of the stream, I've already got this much done. Alright, jacked up and ready to go. I like this long hallway I've made so far. So, this stuff is normal, water, fresh as well. I think that's about... Let's see. It's about... I think 18? Yeah, 18 of pots of fresh water. Which I think is about 36 units. Let's see what I can make with metalworking so far. Electrical? Oh, I can. Engineer? There's a smoke bomb, sadly. Don't think with motor working too much. It's a sad thing here. I wonder what these do. Oh, apparently now I know how to make a mattress. Interesting. Oh, sweet. I can take beer bottles and whatever and turn it into Molotovs. Anything cool, interesting? On a shotgun, but that's about it, I guess. So then I have the hammer out. There's nothing I can do right now. Oh no, I still have... I think I have enough nails. for the amount of nails I don't have, it's surprising. This is pretty sad news. Sounds like the rain's going down a bit. Yeah, uh-oh. Really low on nails, that's... I don't know what to think of it. The nails are usually in the top cabinets above the sink of these trailer houses. But so is plaster powder, and I wonder what it does. All I can really do is pace around, I guess. I'm 27 years old. I weigh 87 pounds. Which I guess is pretty nice. I think I weigh a lot. I think I should weigh a lot more. I'm 87. I should definitely weigh more. So, I've now killed 161 zombies so far. That's surprising. I feel like I only killed maybe like 50. So now it's been 14 days of living. My sprinting is nearly all the way up. I can really go for better sneaking. And blade maintenance. And blunt maintenance. What I could do to up my farming skill, I think, is to craft farming-related items. So where is my little spray cans with everything? There's a gardening spray can. If it's down here, the cigarettes. Cigarettes. Oh, here's more nails. There's the cigarettes. Alright, time to craft. Make a fly's cure. Alright, craft one fly's cure. Nice. I could put in the sink. I think I'll take this rotten cabbage, put it on top of the mousetrap, see what happens. I really want this mousetrap to work. Oh, add bait. Well, now I know. Now I know that it needs bait. There was this thing where, well, I was looking at the map and apparently there's actually a lake a little close. Of course, it's very, very far away, and there's not much roofage, so if it rains, I might get a cold. But hell, I could start fishing. And then I could up my cooking by using the my gas stove I have. Oh, and by the way, I don't think I linked it, but I do have a YouTube channel with all my past streams. So let's see, 100%, 100%. Yeah, all of these rain collector barrels I made are 100% so far. Now we wait for this trap to work. Oh yeah, can I make traps though? For, I think it's survivalist. No, I think that's part of
How could you
magazine,
not? It's like
sadly.
the
So I can make a
It's like
campfire
some of the
kit.
most
So three planks and a sheet, and I can make any of this. Or rip
No,
so.
but
Oh, that's a
that's what
gunshot. And it was on the right side, so it's gonna attract zombies from the left. Let's take a look if it attracted anything. Thankfully, no. So, campfire kit, stone axe, tent kit. I could make a tent kit really if I wanted. Wooden spears, also nice. I actually haven't used a wooden spear and I don't know how it works, and I'm hoping it has its own special animation.
They try like a
Ooh.
bad.
How to pull this?
You
I
just
don't know what that is. Mortar and pestle. I know I've seen that before. In carpentry? Yes, it is. It's a plank and a saw. So I can make concrete poultice. What's it used for? Plantain poultice. Wild garlic poultice? Interesting. Yes, all very interesting. I think these help with sickness. Which would make me care less about getting wet and
You
then cold.
created.
Because I could just sleep it off for a
You
bit
did this.
and
You did this.
give myself some
You have
self-made
to eat.
medicine. Come on, is the rain gone? Come on. Rain, go away. Come again another day. So it's been about, I think, 11 minutes since I last was working on the project. That sucks. 11 minutes just walking around pacing. My character's bored. I have to quickly read something. Trapping skill has by far possibly got to be the hardest
See,
thing
like
to
you
use
probably rob your
or
rocket
do.
more.
Either that or fishing. I'm not sure which is worse. Let's see.
Would you
Or
actually clean up the planet and
farming.
not put
I don't
rocket
know.
more?
It's either fishing or trapping.
Probably.
Foraging's pretty easy. So I could really make a campfire kit here, and it went back up. God damn it! I think I'm gonna sleep this off. It might mess with my sleep
You're
schedule.
actually insane.
I might need to read another book here. I don't think I'm bored anymore, but I'm gonna sleep this off.
Perfect.
Wait, what? Oh, it's because I'm hot. Alright. I understand. So we got hot, alright. I don't think I hear the rain anymore. I'm gonna continue working on these things here. Got a little hot, I guess, somewhere. That's interesting. Very weird. I don't know how I'm hot. I guess I should take off my pants too, huh? Oh yeah, I forgot. This place has been walled off. Pants going away, which means I'm getting less hot. But I'm still kind of hot. That makes about 8 planks right now. Yeah, my inventory is pretty capacity here. Let's see. Make a little thing with wall. Yep, ran out of nails. So it takes more nails than I really thought. Come on, where's my nails? Alright, here's the nails. This is the last of my nails. Out of planks now. I saw some chips, but I'll take this can for me.
There is no escape.
So, on a nail hunt, it's pretty weird. Nails, yes. There's some more nails. That'll do me good for about 5 walls, I think. No, wait. Do me for about 2.5. Thankfully, here's some more nails. about 82 nails. The last one is about 10 walls. But I'm gonna look all over this neighborhood for as many nails as possible for full effect. Especially more nails. Getting a little tired. Take this fertilizer now that I'm starting to farm. Come on, no nails? Really? Maybe I already came here for nails. I'll take a rest on one of these chairs in here. Need to make sure it's safe though. Alright, looks safe. There's my nails. Take a gardening spray can. There's the nails. Saw some nails. There's some nails. Oh, this is my house. Alright. Great to be back for about 3 seconds. Technically. Now I got nails. It takes only a hammer, so I'll put the saw in my bag. Put it all in the bag. Make sure my inventory is prepped up for when I take all these planks. Perfectly. Everything is, I guess, perfect.
Violating our...
It's pretty cool. A lot of plank I got on me. my inventory really doesn't like this, but it wasn't as bad as with the dumpsters. Nice. Doing really good now. Now there's no way to get up to my place. I probably should have added a pillar, shouldn't I? No, that's not what I want. I want a damn pillar. That should do. Nicely done. Right, so it's taking a bigger load on me. Take a rest right now. Alright, so. Time to mix some floor, I guess. Yeah, I wouldn't want to fall down there. There we go, make some floor. Oh, don't have enough. Gotta get more planks, I guess. How many planks do I got? None. So, how much does it take to make a floor? It takes one plank. I need three more floor. I'm just gonna take all the damn plank I can. Great. Now I know I have 10 planks on me. Or at least I think I do. 6 here. 4 there. Yeah, that's 10 planks. Getting pretty close to that time. Well, still got about an hour and 20 minutes in game time until I gotta take a nap or sleep or whatever. Let's see. Carpentry, 4. I might have underestimated it, but thankfully I took more planks than I really needed. Well, according to my calculations, I needed. Oh yeah, it only takes one plank, doesn't it? Yeah, only took 5. Alright, so, I wanna make, fences or whatever. So let's see, what fence do I need? These fences won't work. They might work pretty fine. Maybe I want a different type of fence though. There's no other fence, I guess. Yeah, those fences take 2 planks, I guess, now. Yep. So I got 1 left. So I think I need how many more fences? I need 2 more fences. Take a rest on this chair. It's almost time for bed in game. So I have 6 here. Take 4 there. Alright, nice. Everything's coming together so nicely. Once I get these fences done or whatever, I'm just gonna go to sleep or something. Probably won't have the tiredness to go to sleep just yet, so I'm gonna forage. That's gonna get me real untired. Oh no, wait, I wanted, walls or whatever. Here we go. This is what I wanted at the end. I don't know what's here though. I don't know what this is. About time for me to go to bed, but I'm not tired yet, so I'll have to forage. Got my planks here. think it technically only took a week to get these cabbages how they are right now. Let's see, how many cabbages did I get? 68 cabbages. That's a lot of cabbages. Wow. I know that these cabbages will at least last about maybe 5 days. I want to put them where they will make a difference. What am I saying? I'm just going to put them right into this thing right here. That's where I'm going to put them. How many cabbages? That many there. Put some cabbages, maybe, in this thing here. Very well fed, alright. But I think it's time I started planting more cabbages now. Still not foraging. I think this is it. Yeah. This is where I go forage. Already really tired. What did I pick up? Unknown mushroom. Uncooked cricket? None of that sounds very good. I picked up a log, apparently. I got a whole lot of cabbage seed all of a sudden. Lots of stones. Not really much I can do with that. Anywhere. Yeah, now I'm very tired. I think that's good enough. Go home, go bed. Time to sleep. So it's raining right now. Hopefully it stops raining when I wake up. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm cold now. Longer chilly, it's because it was nighttime. Wow, foraging really had me out for a while. All right, nice. I want to see what removing certain types of grass will do. Anything? No? Forging went up a bit. Carpentry's now at its max. Farming? Wow, look at that. Oh my god. That's amazing. It's also because my farming skill is boosted. Very glad for that. Let's see. Did I gain anything from my trapping? Not yet. Let's see. Just rain stops. What do I want to do next? I want to add a roof, don't I? No. Wait. I wanna add sheet rope. How many? I got one sheet here. I'll come make some sheet rope. All right. There's one sheet rope. I make more sheet rope here. Alright. I think that's good enough. Add sheet rope. Add sheet rope. Alright, nice. Let's see if I can make floor, like a floor or roof or something. If we drew a wooden floor, can I make it on top? I think I can. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I put it there, god damn it. That's a sad thing. I really thought it was gonna work or something. Got my high hopes for nothing. Well, my hopes high for nothing. I think I want the stairs... here. I want the stairs here. I guess I'll have to grab the planks for it then. Or wait, I don't think it really matters anymore. I should remove that one door on the side of the building, because that's the last way that the zombies can get into the bottom floor. And I want to add stairs. So, yeah. Then I'll have to sledge out the walls between each room downstairs, and then add doorways to those sledged out walls, and then remove all the bathtubs and toilets to most of the bathrooms down there, and then desegregate all the bathrooms to make a one long hallway. You know what? I think I changed my mind. I want to have the stairs in this long hallway here. And that's how I'm going to get up and down between the roof, this second floor, and the first floor. And you have to use sheet ropes to get to the second floor. Zombies can't use the sheet ropes. That's what's so nice about this space. I'm pondering whether or not I should have maybe another sheet rope window just on the other side. Well, this is about the maximum amount of time I really want for each episode, so I'm ending the stream here. I'm glad anybody who watched enjoyed. I sure enjoy this, and I don't like to play the game ever unless I'm streaming and recording at the same time. So you guys kind of influenced this. It really gives me something to do, and I love it. And I hope, like, you guys, you see this game, you want to play the game. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.